In this video, I'll demonstrate how to evaluate Microsoft Defender for Office 365 with almost no impact on end users. Traditionally, evaluating email protection services like Defender for Office 365 can be challenging. Obviously, evaluations work best with real email flow from users. Synthetic messages are incomplete, and journaling is problematic because much of our protection requires a real sender or a real recipient interacting with email. Evaluating Defender for Office 365 by using production mail flow is far more effective. While orgs do want to evaluate our tools on production email, they want to do that without impacting production, also known as eating your cake and having it too. So, here's your cake. You can evaluate Defender for Office 365 on production mail flow with minimal impact on production. Evaluation mode automatically provisions P2 licenses in your tenant and creates dedicated policies that eliminate configuration problems. You can set up evaluation mode to audit and report only, or you can set it up to actively block threats. And of course, we provide detection reports that you can use to interpret the results. And we provide access to the entire product during your evaluation experience, so you can investigate and hunt through your mail flow using tools such as Threat Explorer. You'll see banners to try out Defender for Office 365 on many pages in Microsoft 365 Defender. Just select Start Free Trial. And you also see the offer on the Trials page. Select Try Now, followed by Set Up Trial. And the first choice you need to make is whether to block threats or run the evaluation in audit mode. If you choose audit mode, we'll also ask for information about your mail flow. Here, I'm going to choose block mode, as recommended. Then, choose which users you want to include in the evaluation. We recommend that you select all users, of course, but you can limit it to a list of specific users. After that, select Done to set up the evaluation in your tenant. When we set up your evaluation in audit mode, we automatically created policies that provide an optimal evaluation experience. Those policies are for anti-phishing, safe attachments, and safe links. While you can't edit the policies here, you can see what settings they contain in our documentation. Now that your evaluation is running, you can start digging a little deeper into your evaluation experience. The best place to get started is to select Trial User Guide and have a look at our trial playbook for Defender for Office 365. You've already set up your evaluation, so the next part of the first step is to enable users to report suspicious content. The playbook offers detailed guidance on how to complete this and other important steps. Back on the Trials page, you now see the Defender for Office 365 tile. To drill down and look at your results, select View Detected Threats. It'll take a while before these charts show anything useful, obviously. Select Manage Evaluation Settings to update the settings you provided when you started the trial. And if you chose Audit Mode earlier, select Convert to Standard Protection when you're ready to switch from Audit Mode to Blocking Mode. That is, it takes the users that are part of the evaluation policies and puts them in a standard protection policy, the default policy template we recommend for most users. Select View Details under one of the charts to open it in the Threat Protection Status Report. This report lists threats found in your mail flow prior to delivery across the different detection technologies we offer. The attachments in emails, impersonation, attachment links, embedded malware, and spoofed senders reports are similar, except they view your data in different ways. One more thing. When you signed up for the trial, we automatically assigned P2 licenses to your tenant. This gives you access to the entire product with its full capabilities. For example, with access to Explorer or Threat Explorer, you can hunt for and investigate malicious messages in your mail flow. In addition to the reports I showed you, using Explorer is a great way to evaluate the effectiveness of Defender for Office 365 in your org. We hope that you got everything you wanted out of your Defender for Office 365 evaluation. If you're ready to move forward and purchase our product, select Buy a Paid Subscription. This will open the Purchase Services page in the Microsoft 365 Admin Center, with options available for licensing it. We offer a Defender for Office 365 trial that helps you to evaluate our security tools on production mail flow with almost no impact on production. For more information about it, see our documentation on Microsoft Docs. Microsoft Security.